So I'm on here to show y'all how I designed my template. When I uploaded after I took a picture and cleaned it, it was still kind of regular looking. So I had to, you know, play around with some stuff, whatever, and some shapes. So I'm going to show y'all the steps that I did to make the template. So all I did was mostly use shapes. I did use this template here that I uploaded and was raggedy. Y'all gonna see that. And I'm gonna show you that I did keep only one of the slice images in the middle, because that was the only one really cleaned and neat looking. And I made a duplicate copy of it, and I kind of just sliced it on a square shape. But I'm gonna show y'all, if you pay attention to the video, I'm putting together the template, and I was just trying to show other people other ways to do it. So I hope this video helps somebody. Now make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe. And then I thought the video was recording me, but it wasn't. So if you have any questions, please comment down below and ask away, honey. Please give this video a thumbs up. I'm just trying to help. Hope this video helped somebody. Y'all make sure y'all have a blessed one. Comment, like, and subscribe to your girl's channel. Let me know how I did. Good night, y'all.